Hey, this is David Whiterock, and I'm going to show you how to shuck a crab. So first of all, you make sure it's a legal size crab. This one's a good 7 inches. He's a beauty. You flip it over on its back. Sometimes they freak out a bit, but the trick is you got to get him by the biceps. And once you get him there, he can't do anything to get you. So now I got him. You just give it a little twist. He comes right apart. You're left with all the clean meat and none of the nasty crap. So now you just throw that guy away. Clean your lungs. You have two beautiful crab halves ready to rock.
Woo.
Have a great day in White Rock.